Yo everyone, good morning and welcome back to another vlog. So today we're actually starting off the day by taking my sister's Lamborghini to the
service center.
We're taking her car to the service center, but I'm actually not going in the Lamborghini. I'm heading out in the Rolls Royce. Okay, so there's actually one thing I have to show you about this Rolls Royce, which is just amazing. I'm pretty sure most of you know about it. It's got an umbrella. Check it out. This car comes with an umbrella. It doesn't really rain in Dubai that much, but...
It's raining man. Hallelujah, it's raining man. Amen.
All right, anyways, for now we're heading out. Let's go. I don't think I need the umbrella for today. But yeah, I just thought I'd show you anyway. Oh my god, Bubbles just went in the... Get out of the car! Get out the Rolls Royce! By the way, before I head out, I actually have an announcement to make. This week, I'm doing a giveaway, so make sure to go down below and subscribe to be automatically in. Alright, let's head out with this Rolls Royce, man. Let's go. I don't know what it is about driving this car. It just makes me feel so happy. Like, oh, it's just so good. Look at the interior, especially this red interior. Look, you know I'm excited when my face is the same color as the interior. Like, I've turned red in this car. Okay, so right now I'm 2 minutes away from my boy Hassan's house. I just called him and told him to come outside. So, let's see what his reaction's gonna be to the Rolls Royce. So as you can see, boys, I'm picking up my gold digger friend right now. Damn!
What do you mean gold digger friend? You didn't even give me warnings. I would go in anything. Why is your car always locked when you... He doesn't know how to unlock it, by the way. Just so you know, he doesn't actually know how to unlock it.
Alright, let's go.
There, now it opened up.
So as you can see, picked up my boy Hassan right now in my new car. So, yeah, what do you think, bro? You like it?
Oh. No! Is it yours? Is it actually your new car?
Yeah.
Don't
mess it up. I paid for it yesterday.
Congrats! Oh my god, congratulations! No way! No! Dude, congratulations! No, it's sick! I'm actually really happy for you right now.
It's not my car. You always fall for this! It's not my car!
Jeez, no!
My man hugged me!
Look, I don't want to do this anymore. I wasted a hug as well.
You wasted a hug.
It only happens like once every 6 months. He trolls me all the time. So
and he always falls for it.
Thing is, now I know where these conspiracy theories you guys are coming up with comes from. Like, he doesn't rent cars, I'll tell you that. He doesn't actually rent cars. But when he buys them, I think it's very clear when he buys them. But the thing is, I don't know why he's messing with me for this. Why are you messing with me, man? Jeez. I even said congrats. I gave him a hug.
It's alright, bro. One day we'll do it, okay?
Alright, let's just play football.
Yeah, for the family. Okay, so Hassan actually made us stop in the middle of the road because he needs to take a picture with this car. Bro, this is actually a gift for you. I never told you. This car is yours.
I'm not
Bro, I swear. You know what? Do you want to drive it? How about that?
That key is big, man.
Bro, can you do something for me? Can you fake cry for the thumbnail?
Thank you all.
I'm trolling you. I'm putting that in the vlog. Bro, it's okay. Don't get emotional.
What are you talking about?
Anyways, before it gets too dark, we're heading out to go play some football. So let's go and have some fun, man. I never thought my boy Hassan would cry over a car, but you see something new every day.
I didn't cry. I made a joke about crying. I'm not going to cry. You know what? Even if you bought, I don't care what car you bring next year, I'm not believing it's yours. I woke up in a new
Bugatti. We're not in a Bugatti though.
What did you say?
We're not in a Bugatti though.
Bro, this is a Bugatti, man.
It's now a Bugatti.
Oh man, this guy doesn't know his cars.
Don't try this at home, kids. Percocet, yeah. Miley Percocet.
Percocet. It's actually lit.
It's lit.
Let's slow down to this camera.
Got that.
So right now we just came over to the Palm Jumeirah. Hassan brought us here because he wants to go pick up girls at the beach.
Oh my lord.
Bro,
you as if I would do that. You know what? Why are you trying to blame it on me?
Alright, so as you can see, boys, Hassan just got a girl's number. He's calling her.
It's Maps! It's Maps! Stop doing this, it's Maps!
Okay, listen, Mo, you're cutting this out. Mo, you're cutting this out. Do not put this in the edit because people are going to believe it.
You like my new car, bro?
Yeah, shut the hell up. You think your car was my daddy's car?
This is my car.
Shut the, you're lying.
I swear.
You're fucking lying. This is not your car.
This is my car,
bro. This is what you got?
Yeah.
What is this? This is like midnight purple. What the hell, dude? What? How much was this bad boy?
Don't worry about it, man. Yeah, look at the squad you got behind you right now.
Look at my G-Unit squad.
Alright, you like it?
Yeah, dude, this is sick, bro. You're gonna have to let me swing this car around.
I like that.
Okay, is it? I lied.
It's not my car.
No, it's not my car.
I was about to say, like, what the heck? You damn liars. Whose is it?
Don't worry, bro. I got the plugs.
You got some type of plug.
As you can see, we made it over to football right now. Ready to play Hassan?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, you ready to play Hassan?
Well, okay, not that type of playing, guys.
Yo, Mo, run, bro.
Oh, what kind of sick person do you think you are, Mo? Mo Vlogs exposed.
All right, right now we played about like...
How real men sweat.
Yo, we played about half an hour of football. Look at my t-shirt. Look at this shirt right now.
This is literally like 30 minutes, that's it.
I promise you, I've not even put one drop of water on myself. We're gonna quickly go grab a drink. I can't even speak. Oh my, bro, this is legitness right here. Look at that. In a week, I'm gonna have a six pack. In 1 week.
Jeez.
I'm literally dying right now, boys. For now, I'm actually heading out of here. We just played a couple games of football. You know what? I need to quickly change because I cannot sit in the Rolls Royce with all this sweat because... Nah, it doesn't work like that, so be right back.
Basically, right now, the security came. I want to change my pants. I told him, hey, I'm going to change my pants. Don't look.
And he came around.
He got a better angle. Like, he was over here, and then he came around to check it out.
I was like, yo, my man's trying to see me naked.
But guys, let me just give you a perspective shot, yeah? This is Mo in the middle of a road where cars are driving, changing. So it's actually technically your fault, isn't it? Mo Vlogs exposed. There's a kids area right next to where you're changing. That's how people get arrested, you know?
It's a stolen Rolls Royce with two naked men in there that look exactly the same, but they don't mind being naked next to each other. What is that, a sleeping bag?
What is that actually?
Yeah, what is that? Don't tell me that's a sleeping bag, bro.
Don't worry, this is El Chapo in there.
Oh my God, get out of here, bro.
What is that? That's the cover.
What is it?
That's a Rolls Royce cover.
I was like, damn, man, they really encourage people to go like camping and stuff out here. That's cool.
I was like
a theme song, like rolling.
The aux cable is in Adnan's hand right now, so if the songs become a bit whack, I'm just letting you know, okay?
Man, get out of here with that boosh.
Salad, yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy.
This is the jam.
Salad. Yummy, yummy. Oh, it's fun to do. It's a healthy way.
Adnan, I think we have competition. There's a Rolls Royce.
Oh, hell no!
Bro, that was a bit loud.
Everyone heard that.
Right, let's go. Why did you shout in the parking, bro?
Bro, we got another one in the... What'd you expect me to do?
Right now, we just made it over to the mall, but I think I just figured something out about the Rolls Royce. So, I saw that the headlights are wet. I think when you turn on the windscreen wipers, this also comes out to, like, wet this. I'm not sure.
Try it?
All right, okay, no, vlog it.
I think I was too busy looking at it myself, though.
And that was like, wait, did it happen?
I was like, wait, do it again. Oh, that's a good.
I don't know why we're still here. We're all starving right now. So
I know, what the hell, bro? We're like complaining about starvation. Hassan looks like he hasn't eaten food in like 8 months and he was like off in Ethiopia not eating food or anything.
I actually get Ethiopia,
so. All right, so we quickly went to two different restaurants. Basically, they all have a waiting list. So, I was really smart. I went and got two machines. So whichever one actually rings first, That's the restaurant I'm going to. So I gave them competition right now.
Common thing people do all the time. Like,
bro, nobody geez, does this. Like, have you seen anybody do this before?
Yeah, bro. We, Hassan does it all the time, bro.
No, he doesn't, bro.
He does it everywhere, dude.
Okay, the food just made it here. As you can see, Adnan's got the beef. My boy Hassan. Okay, bro, you always like to go into your food with the camera. What the
they
hell?
They love it. They yeah. love it. I get. They love it. I know they love it.
All right, we just finished eating, but I met the Yoda squad over here. What's up? What's up, guys? You all right? Shout out to anybody? No? That okay. All right. We finished eating right now, but we came over to the gadget store.
Damn, what the
they hell? Have like a weird robot over here. What the hell?
Oh, it's a camera.
Child's first real world.
It says Charles.
Why are you making children play with robots?
This thing is gonna take over. This is like enslaved your child, like making your kid like do like child labor.
Okay, so check it out. Right now we just met this Yoda squad over here, and he's actually like a proper piano player. So give us what you got. Damn. He's really good. Wow. Awesome, man. Keep it up. Peace out. So right now me and the boys came to check out this computer over here.
What in the hell?
What the hell is this thing?
You access a different panel here, a different panel here.
Yo, bro, where'd you put your CD in?
Where do you put this in your house? Bro, where the
oh yeah, that's right.
Where is it?
You could put a baby in here.
You actually could, that's the money bar. We just made it over to Adnan's area. I'm pretty sure it's a residential, so let's not make
shit, we bump and slump in this mother slump. You know what we do, guys.
We're saying goodbye to him. Until next time, boys.
Until we play
until
soccer.
My real new car comes. How about that, okay?
And I know it. It's got four wheels. Just understand that.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, buddy.
Right, adios. Peace out.
Peace in the Middle East.
All right, so right now we just made it over to Hassan's house. He's actually leaving right now. But you know what's weird? We just realized I'm Hassan. Oh.
It's like that Clark Kent moment.
It's like, I'm not Mo Vlogs, he's Mo Vlogs. What?
Smash the like button.
Smash
250,000 likes.
Guys, he never actually begs for likes, but.
But do it.
Just
right
do
now.
It anyway. Just smash the like button.
Alright, I'm sure you can already tell I'm actually super, super tired right now. But before I say goodbye to you, I want to open one packet that was sent to me. So apparently there's a knife in here. Yeah, a pocket knife. So I have to check it out. Let's see. Woo. Mom, is that mom?
Yo, look at this. Damn.
Holy moly. This is like a legit knife right now. Oh my god. Hi Mo, I'm a fan of yours and I'm sending you a very special knife to help you open your mail. Ah, so this is a mail opening knife. I like knives very much, so I thought you needed this one. It's not offensive and you can carry it with you at any time. Oh, alright, apparently. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna try and carry it around with me because I don't think like people will find it safe if I had this, but that's good to know. Anyways, thank you so, so much, my man. Really appreciate it. And on that note, I'm gonna say goodbye to all of you here on today's vlog. As always, if you're new around here, make sure to click subscribe on the channel and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yalla YOLO. Bye.
Boom.